New at 10, pandemic portraits. An East Bay man wanting to help others during the pandemic came up with a project encouraging people to donate to a nonprofit that feeds the hungry. He tells KTVU's Amber Lee the project not only helped keep the food flowing, it helped him too.
All right, masks off. You're all vaccinated, right?
Woo!
Yes!
Craig Isaacs of Lafayette is using his passion for photography to lift up those less fortunate than himself during the pandemic.
You know, having neighbors go hungry just was killing me. So I just felt like we had to help with that.
Since April of last year, the former tech CEO has taken complimentary photos of families who've donated money to Monument Crisis Center, a nonprofit in Concord, the start of his pandemic porch portraits project.
Hey, Grace, lift your head up a little more.
This family is among the 350 who've participated.
It was a way to have fun as a family, give back to the community.
To date, Isaac says he's taken 5,000 photos. He says word of mouth and social media led to donations totaling $104,000 so far. He says the average donation is $255.
Experienced joy during the pandemic, and I could get slivers of joy.
In the families who donated and the ones being helped.
A lot of our dry goods, so it's beans.
The Monument Crisis Center says the number of people needing help tripled from 10,000 to 28,000 during the pandemic.
The food was barely getting in here before it was turning around, being bagged and going out the door again.
The executive director says Isaacs helped the center meet demand.
That project really represented what people can do when they put their mind to it.
Isaacs says working with families who've donated helped him survive the pandemic.
See how they behave with each other, and there's an incredible amount of love out there and giving.
Isaacs tells me he plans to wrap up the portrait project by the end of July. The Monument Crisis Center says thanks to donations, they did not have to turn anyone away during the pandemic. Amber Lee, KTVU, Fox 2 News.